creator of the iconic 60s Batmobile, George Barris. He bought the car's shell from Ford in 1965 for just $1. 15 days and $15,000 later, it became a set of wheels that fetched $4.6 million in 2013. What a score for the...